Official sculling rules do apply. Once you've sculled your beer, you must tip the glass upside down and place it on top of your head. Ready, gentlemen?
Ladies.
On your marks, get set, go!
Now, Calvin, are you sure you want to do this?
What? You know I love beer. This would be like sculling a glass of water for me. Forget about the textbooks. My body's 75% beer. This won't even touch a science, my friend.
Yeah, I know, but it's just...
Shh!
Go, 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 go.
Oh, that went down a treat. That was some race. When's the next one? I love beer.